Well, guys, you think this is last straw to do something about that.
Man, I feel so sorry for the time for what have I done to everything. Especially when I abused Kairo and Natsumi the time for years.
I agreed, I didn't mean to hurting Uncle Kairo for years now. I thought he deserved to be punished, but he doesn't with Natsumi.
Wow. That was greatest day we ever have in this time, Natsumi.
Same with you, stupid frog.
Moise, Gairo, and Fuyuki, why are you guys are up?
Guys? Oh, Fuyuki, what's up?
Hey, Natsumi, I have been thinking about Sarge and the way we mistreat him.
What do you mean?
Don't you think we goes way too much far that time for treated Sarge like beating him up, yelling at him, and even torture? Do you think we doesn't mean to do so?
Same with Fuyuki when he said.
Truly, yeah. And I doesn't mean towards Uncle Kairo a lot that time.
Yeah, even thought I used to be afraid and teasing him when I met him for the first time. Look guys, I guess we should changes everything we have, especially, we seeks help for real and even losting all of those pasts. I think, we mean it.
Think yourself, huh? Good choice you got there, you good gang members.
Huh? Who's there?
Wait a moment. Is that...
All of you guys got a right choice to redeem yourselves and changes everything. And that's why I like to hear with you.
Oh my god. Who is this? You must be another character with alien, or should I say, who is this? Who are you and how do you find us at our house?
Calm down, you friends. It will be okay.
Coolilu, what the fuck is that? Did you let his woman bring here in our house?
Exactly, yes. I call her just for a moment because you guys saying that you gang members changes everything like redeems yourselves. So I just calling her to help you friends.
Oh my god, Kululu, why the hell does you do that? We doesn't saying that we need her help for a moment to redeems ourselves, but you bring her here.
Don't worry, Gyro-senpai, everything is now okay. Senna the sweet dreaming Vyonda is gonna help you friends for a moment to help you all, so I need to go back to fixing something in basement this time. Good day friends.
Oh my god. This is gonna be so boring to doing this.
Do not worry, I can help you guys for real because I heard that you guys need to changes everything by redeems yourselves.
Well, I doesn't believe you that time. Since you enjoyed to making grounded videos out of me for the first time, but thank god everyone says all of these shits are cringe. Now, you are gonna get out of my fucking house. Because you are now banned in the house, get out.
Look, I know you guys doesn't believe me, plus, I know that I used to making grounded videos out of you, and even Kairo, but I quits these craps and I'll never bring back that. I just want to help you guys for a moment because you guys saying that you seeks help for real.
Okay. Then please, make it quick.
Well, if you friends doesn't believe that, listen carefully when I saying it. And, that's what happened, even for you, gang members.
Well, when she's saying, we should need to quit those wacky garbage things in our life for real, or should I say, we need to redeem ourselves.
Truly, yeah, Corporal Jiroro.
Me too.
Me three.
Same here as well.
Aw, looks like you friends becomes the real happy gang members I've ever seen.
Well, thanks for telling us about everything, and yeah, we understand why it is you used to making grounded videos out of five of us. You should go now.
Well, so glad you guys finally growing up together for real, and learns all of your lessons. Have a good day.
Well, stupid frog, I think this is very last straw for we had any that time for treating you for years now.
Yeah, truly, just, hurry up already.
Look, I want to say, We're so sorry for that time for have done to you by treating you, killing you, beating you up, ruining your life, and even more bad things we have.
Wait, you saying, you're sorry? That does mean, you guys are not gonna hurting me, any longer?
Truly yes, Sarge. We doesn't mean to goes way too far that time. After we didn't forgive you for real in the years now. And you're gonna hearing this. That's mean we are so sorry for goes way too far that time to you for years, and I'm so sorry for couldn't have treated you like a real friend, even though I was real partner of you. But I doesn't mean to hurting you for once for years, I didn't mean to end you.
Same with for Yuki when he's saying, even though I was your childhood friend, I didn't mean to hurting you as well, but I doesn't hate you a lot, even for Mesa Natsumi. Look, I doesn't think about killing you for real, and even stupid reasons you have, and I should have controlled my anger and my temper.
Same here when Jiroro saying it, I couldn't tries to treat you like a my favorite person, but I doesn't mean to hurting you for years, even when I uses Armageddon to attacks you, even when you have some stupid things while I helping you a lot. Uncle Kiroro, I think I'm the one who must be punished, not you right now.
Look Kiroro, Moist Kiroro and Fuyuki, and I mean it when we saying it. Look, we admit that all this is not even nice to do that to you, and how poorly we treated you. Look, you are our only one of our best friends members, and we raised you a sincere adopt as a real roommate. We just wanted to make sure you learned your lesson, and not causing those chaos in this earth. I believe we were too harsh on you, and we admit that we went way too far and even keep telling you which we commit bullying and treating you, even though Anime Lodge always keep brought you back to life in your real TV show. We admit everything.
Yes, yes, I understand that. I understand you guys. Even thought my boss from Karen treats me that years and forcing me to do some stupid things.
We know that your boss from your district treats you that time. Now, you're gonna accept our apology?
Of course I forgive you guys. Natsumi, Fuyuki, Gairaro, and Moise. I'm so glad you guys finally growing up like you promised to never hurting me any longer and learns your lessons for real. Say, when you guys never hating on me, why does you hurting me a lot for years now? It very hurts when you guys do that.
Don't be scared, stupid frog. We don't mean to hurt you a lot. We're serious. Mean it.
Yeah, Serge, we truly mean it. We are not gonna hurting you any longer because you're our real best pal in my lovely life, after I dumped Momoka for real. And say, how about you forgetting all of these pasts we have done to you for years and restarts our adventures with us?
Okay, Fuyuki, I will, since we should restarts our new adventures for real, and promise to never causing or never ever fights again, ever.
Well sure, we promise. Why not?
Aww.
No. No, no, no! Fucking hell no. I cannot believe that away. Why would you guys ever quit being friends with those little stupid frog? Because he sucks in my life. Now quit being friends with this shitty stupid turdy toad right now, yells.
Oh 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 oh. My ultimate and mean clone. Or should I say, my evil clone. How dare you trying to forcing us to quit being friends with Kuroro for real.
You know that is not even nice. And yeah, even though he used to be one who must be punished with Natsumi, but you're now turned to being punished to death.
You're so grounded for 496,849 quintillion 189 quadrillion 38 trillion 91 billion 247 million 890,280 fucking years.
Now go to your room now.
La.
Thank you.